welcome back. We are going to try another new game, and this one, as you can see, is Tony Stewart's All-American Racing. We are going to do a career mode. First thing I'm going to do, though, is go in and turn off the music here. We don't need any YouTube issues here with copyright. So this game is just dirt track racing. It is street stocks, legend cars, and big block dirt modifieds. So I have watched some videos on it. It looks fairly arcade-ish, but still looks kind of fun to play. It's certainly not iRacing by the looks of it, but water. But it's also $33, so it's not a $14 a month subscription. Okay, we're all loaded up here. We're gonna go and start a career.
Ever since I started racing in go-karts, you know, when I was 8 years old, my focus and my mindset has always been the dirt track racing. It's the feeder system, first of all. I mean, there's more dirt tracks than pavement tracks around the country. And if you're going to get to a major form of motorsports, you don't have to run dirt to get there. But the majority of the guys that really rise to the top, it seems like, have some sort of a dirt track background and really understand that car control. You know, on any given night, I'm out at those tracks as a driver, car owner, track promoter, series owner, or if you catch me on the right evening, I may be all those things in just a single event. It's all about the people that you surround yourself with. If you have good quality people, then it makes that job and the goals of winning races and winning championships a lot easier. Brett and Eddie and I have kind of always been a triangle that, you know, we always bounce the ideas off of each other. And Eddie's the guy that kind of works with a lot of the sponsors and keeping my schedule straight and keeping details organized. And Brett's the dollars and cents guy. He's the business guy. He's the guy that has to make the finances work. Having those key people in place allow me the opportunity to take the time to be the driver. Each time that you have to make a decision, make sure you put those other variables out of your head and just focus on the one decision you're making at the time. So as a driver, focus on the driving side. You know, when it comes to the ownership side, worry about being a business guy. Each time we've expanded, we've obviously taken on a little more risk, but I don't really look at that part of it. I look at the opportunity it creates. Maybe it wasn't the path I set out to build for myself, but it's been an amazing ride. I'm proud of this new career mode we've built. It allows for you to expand your race team as an owner-driver, just like I was. You make the decisions on which series you want to run and how you want to invest. But just like everything in racing, it all starts with a great performance on the track. That's how you're going to build the reputation to get sponsorship and ultimately drive the revenue to invest in your race team over time. You may even get some opportunities down the road that you weren't expecting, just like I did. You never know. I'll be keeping an eye on your progress. Good luck out there. I'm excited to see where this takes you.
Good luck out there. Mm-hmm. Might need it. Excuse me for a moment because I've got a new racing wheel and it makes it a lot harder to do this kind of thing on. It's a lot easier on the joystick pad. Definitely want the flames. Not that color though. That looks good there. Flames on flames. Definitely the flames here too. Back to our orange. And primary is okay. Let's figure out what we want for sponsors. Jake's golf carts, sure. Mix filters. All right. Let's go with that. Picker team, I guess. Let's go with these guys. We're gonna start off in the street stocks. In here. Straight River Speedway to host prestigious sponsor showcase. Sponsors excited, sensational, unsigned rookie Mark Beats set to make professional debut. I wouldn't get too excited just yet. Nebraska. Never been to Nebraska.
Hello everybody and welcome to Straight River Speedway. We've got a full day of intense racing coming at you on this tight one-third mile oval. The drivers are fired up and ready for action, and so am I. Let's go racing!
Pretty wicked announcer anyway.
If you haven't been down to the midway yet today, you better head on down quickly. There is still time to catch the showcase drivers before they finish their autograph sessions. Stop by and say hello and wish them good luck.
Make some drastic changes here.
More incredible field of drivers as they put it all on the line tonight in the showcase race. We're in for an incredible show tonight. Incredible venue, and tonight's showcase race will surely be one for the ages as these amazing drivers put it all on the line. Let's go racing.
Just hold on a second. Get these wheels pointing in the right direction here.
Welcome, race fans. We have over 50 entries representing 40 states and 3 countries for tonight's absolutely amazing showcase event.
Too bad they wouldn't have a faster way of doing this, but
we are excited to be the venue for tonight's amazing showcase race. With a packed field full of top end talent, the winner of this event will be a true champion.
That's good. Let's go here.
We've been planning it for months, and here we are. The showcase race is going to be one heck of a show. This is one of the most competitive fields of drivers I have ever seen.
Right here. It's a little heavier spring
this
on that.
This is the perfect venue for the showcase event. Amazing venue, amazing drivers, and even better fans. We hope you enjoy the show.
Okay. Adjust our brakes.
A star-studded field is on hand for this huge showcase race. It's truly going to be a great show with the best of the best. Representing 40 states and 3 countries for tonight's absolutely amazing showcase event.
Okay, let's try this. Let's see what happens. 16.334. Twitchy.
Okay.
revs up. So, still a long ways off here. So, let's go back. There we go. Alright, driving needs. Let's make sure none of that is reset is harder. Let's go normal. Actually, yeah, let's go with expert. I don't want any driving aids. Sometimes I find that ends up slowing you down, to be honest. Now, I do want to return to the garage.
Practice times are in. Let's take a look.
Yeah, they're awful. Okay, so let's go back in here. Set up.
What an incredible venue for an even more incredible field of drivers since they put it all on the line tonight in a showcase race. We're in for an incredible show tonight.
Let's go back and grow and see what happens.
We are excited to be the venue for tonight's amazing showcase race. With a packed field full of top end talent, the winner of this event will be a true champion.
So that made a difference. This must be the same company that made the NASCAR Heat 4. Seems to be the same sort of physics. Here. Let's turn driving aids back to that. Just until I can get some seat time here. Rather too high. So I want to adjust the gear ratio.
This is an incredible venue, and tonight's showcase race will surely be one for the ages as these amazing drivers put it all on the line. Let's go racing.
Let's try practicing with that setup. See? Thank you. revs up. Robin's Reason. Still gonna shave quite a bit of time. Alright, let's try something here.
Well, we've been planning it for months, and here we are. The showcase race is going to be one heck of a show. This is one of the most competitive fields of drivers I have ever seen.
Let's try this and see. Speed. thing here in the setup.
Here's a look at the speed chart impact.
I'm try tightening it up just a little bit. Don't make it easy on you. Okay, let's go to qualifying. Don't know if I should change it or not. Let's try it. I just don't know then whether I need that or not for setup.
Just one more time around.
About sixth. just it's rocks.
Checkered flag. Congratulations to the winner.
Me. I'll tell you, they certainly do not make this easy at all.
And here they are, the official results.
I'm going to take a look. I don't know if I can do it from here, though. Nope. Just wondering what I've got the AI
set. We are almost ready for the F main, where the top five finishers advance to the E main.
Taking everything to get up to this position. And this is the F main. Just shows how bad I am. See if we can win. Checkers or wreckers. Look at this. But to be the best of the worst.
A dominant win. Great job.
E-main. Holy cow. We got a long ways to go. We got a couple of cans of racing fuel on the trailer.
And here are the official results.
I should tighten that up more or not. Let's try it. What do we got to lose?
The
E-main.
It's the E-main.
Best and second
worst. The top five finishers advance to the D-main.
Get all the letters in the alphabet.
We're just about ready to go. And there's a green flag to watch all the drivers and teams.
Throw her down in here and hope she sticks. Come on. I'm gonna put up high, don't put up high. That's exactly what we didn't want. There we go. It's all medicine. Alright, come on.
Performance for all of the top five tonight. What an awesome race.
And with a D. And the D. new set of Hoosiers after this. All right.
The official results are now being posted.
I don't think I want to tighten it up. Pardon me. Tighten it up anymore, though.
Welcome to the D-Main. The top five finishers in this race advance to
tighten the belts
C-Main
and get after
out there. The leader brings them down towards the line. The green flag is out, and we are underway.
Sunday. Hope she sticks. Yes. Right to the front. There we go. This is the race we've been waiting for.
Well, it's been good as an all-star race for months, and it's finally living up to that moniker tonight. Just incredible racing all night long.
Your turn. Yeah, nice. I'm gonna slam me.
Fantastic.
It had to be in the top three. Oh, no, I did advance. Oof, starting 16th.
And here are the official results.
Well, what do we do? Let's maybe try something. I'm going to try something, right? Keep doing the same thing, expecting a different result. That's the definition of insanity, so.
Welcome to the C Main where the top drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. The green flag is in!
Start on the outside, that's not good. That's not good on the inside. Okay, here we go. Drive in there.
The drivers are really pushing each other out there, and this showcase race is amazing.
I think our adjustment might have been wrong. Should have left it. No, I can't see me going anywhere. Man, these guys are definitely faster too.
This is why these showcase events are so much fun to attend. And I don't think these fans have sat down a single time since the green flag dropped. Two to go.
Well, I guess that's going to be it for this one. Dead last.
Just one more time around, it's the last lap.
Come on.
There were some strong runs out there for a lot of these drivers, even if the results didn't show it.
This is,
and here are the official results.
Should have left the setup. No, well. Now we know. Yeah, we finished 46. Finish this event. Let's see what's next. a drink of water. That was some hard racing out there. Huh. We got a sponsor for next season. Before you start for season, you need to customize your team, you need to choose a sponsor, and car paint job. Okay. Oh, I see this is the length of the season. All right, well, let's do a 12-race season. That seems realistic. Half car will travel. Oops. I wanted to edit the car though. Can I still do that? Maybe. Maybe I missed my opportunity on that. Alright, change team branding. Nope, that's okay. But I did want to change the way the car looked. Difficulty preset. A, skilled. Let's go back to normal. Let's try that. Yeah, let's do flags just in case. Driving preset. Let's go to hard. I don't like a lot of presets because sometimes I find they actually slow you down. Okay. Let's save that. Okay, car's in good shape. Good, good. That 40's payout isn't very good though. Let's take that one. I think the other one is a bit too hard to manage, but garage. Guess I'm stuck in this car. Well, let's give this one a try and see how we do. I know there is a... You can go in and do a lot of setup, but... Just doing the easy setup seems to be a little bit better.
Welcome to Baxterville Speedway. This mid-banked third-mile oval is the pride of this small racing community. We're bound to see some great racing action today.
We'll try it.
We've got some cars coming onto the track now for practice.
just a little bit, but you seem to be doing okay. So it just looks like I'm pulling away from this one this quick.
Speed charts from practice.
Sponsored on the side, that's good. Yeah, let's change this. Let's tighten it up just a little bit. Let's go to the next session. Let's see what happens here.
It is time seconds. To go. Do the best you can.
Hold my line. Starting in a C main.
Let's take a look at the official results.
Oh, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do?
Just a reminder about our t-shirt sale down at the merchandise trailer. Everything with the red tag.
I'm gonna leave it there.
It's time for the C main. The top.
We just need to pick the right line.
Last time, here we go. The green flag is out the other way.
Come on. Going on to the bottom.
Just one more time around. I really enjoyed watching the entire top five tonight, and I hope you folks did as well. Let's take a look at the official results.
Okay, I gotta do something different. Let's go back to being really loose here and see what happens. Worst
it's
case
the
scenario.
DNA, our last chance qualifier into tonight's big show.
We don't make
it. We're
big
just
show.
About
right,
ready to go.
So.
And there's the green flag to watch all the drivers and teams.
Pardon me, come to the hole. Whoa. What?
These drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap.
Keeps cutting down in front of me.
Laps are winding down. Just two more to go.
This position. No.
Just one more time around, it's the last lap.
Come on. He's trying to get more of me. Got her.
What a fantastic performance from all of the top five tonight. What an awesome race.
That was close.
And here they are, the official results.
That last lap was, I thought he was coming down on me, but I guess I slammed into him. Sorry about that. Twice. Slide job. My bad. This had to be close here. Okay, I'm gonna keep that set up, but I think it's just
this should be
my car is kind of crappy because
it's
starting.
Is what it's all about.
Compared to some of these cars, I see you can go in and you can purchase better motors, better suspension, and tires. So probably until I do some of that, this is where we're gonna be at. Let's see. We're still the 25th. Let's see where we got. Just hugging this bottom if you can. Let's see how far up
the drivers are pedaling to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are
love
coming into it. It's another great day at the racetrack.
I'm sure that's realistic. The equipment we have, anyway. Oh boy. I'm way up there.
Just a handful of laps remain, five to go.
So much for the top 15.
Wow, that was a great lap.
center in. Oh, we're gonna do the same thing. We pay the favor.
It's all come down to this. The final lap.
Big sign. See if we can stick it. Oh, nope.
Another great race in the books.
We were 50th. Couldn't make her stick, though.
And here are the official results.
Ah, well, we'll take that. We started 25th, so that's good. We'll take it. We made it all the way to the A main this time. Peter Quackenbush won the race. Well, at least we won some money. Alright, so I think we're going to end it there for this episode. Well, that's Tony Stewart's All-American Racing. That's the We started the career, so yeah, maybe continue along on this one too. Let's see here, we got some damage and stuff we need to fix, but yeah, we'll keep plugging away at this one, and we'll see. New hotshot, yeah, finished 17th. Cool. On to the next one. Anyway, we'll save that one for the next episode. So hopefully you enjoyed this, and thanks for watching and tuning in. Be sure to click on subscribe, click on the notification bell, that way you know when we're uploading new content. And we'll keep throwing some video games up here for a bit, and maybe we'll get back into some more photography and barbecue stuff here soon too. So yeah, stay tuned.